So after it's all done, what are we doing? Well, we got a lot of money left over. And so $18,000 plus. So we've got refunds going to the nonprofits who paid their registration fees. We've got 50% going to the Chamber of Commerce, who was the major organizer. We've got 25% going to the Oskaloosa schools, 25% going to the tourism efforts in Oskaloosa. And so with the distribution of the profits, we finally say job well done to everybody who was involved with RAGBRAI. The reputation of Oskaloosa was enhanced by 15,000 people who left saying that Oskaloosa was a great place. If I knew we'd have the same experience again, I would jump at the chance to do it next year. I just don't know if the rest of the RAGBRAI committee would. So thank you all for being here. It's a privilege and an honor to be able to call this project done.